Okay, folks, I got my Webster Pages box that was for $100 worth of products for $25 with the Groupon coupon. That's my first time doing Groupon. And then yesterday on Facebook, they said they added like $15 more to the thing. So this is my first time. Ooh, coupons. Got some coupons. It's nicely packed. Oh, look at this. This is my first time getting Webster Pages, and oh my gosh, I'm already liking it. Image and phrase stickers, that's pretty. The wonderful. Oh my god, these are really pretty. Life's portrait. Portrait. Country estate. The stickers. Ooh, these are the fabric ribbons. How pretty. These are like 5 ribbons, 18 inches each. That is so pretty. Chipboard. Ooh, and it comes with twine. How pretty. Flowers. Webster's flowers. Florets. How pretty is that? Bouquet. Isn't that so pretty? This is what I've been wanting. Sparklers. How pretty. Gold kiss. Yeah, I finally got sparklers. I think this is, what is it? That's so pretty. Transparency. There it is. Transparency cards, 4 of them. Bloomers, this is what I've been wanting. Bloomers. Oh my god, those are so nice. Pretty colors. More trim. Look at this trim, how pretty. This is what I wanted from that other mystery box that I got that I didn't really like. I like, but didn't really like. Oh my gosh. More florets. How pretty. Roses, petite roses. Oh, I'm liking this. This is cute. Berries, berry bouquet. Journaling card. Ooh, I like the way it comes in. Oh, this is cute. I like that it comes in these little cases. They don't get all bent. This is a Christmas one. Awesome. I'm ready. I'm ready for Christmas. Ho, ho, ho. What are these? Postcards. Ooh. That's cute. How do you open it? I don't know how to open them. Oh, it has tape. You want to get a tape job? Oh, you want to see what I got? Oh. Ooh, these are pretty journaling cards. Postcards. Ooh, look at the sewing one. That'd be perfect. These are so pretty. Oops, sorry. I'm pulling a Linda. Taking it off camera. Oh my god, those are so pretty postcards. And then the rest, I know they said they're going to put like 50 or so 12x12 papers. So I have storytellers. The stickers, the alphas, those are so pretty. Love that. Ooh, I like this font. Love that font. And then the rest are 12x12s. This is pre-cut, die-cut. These are so pretty. You're beautiful. Life is your life. Beautiful. Collection. Yeah, these are that. Your life is beautiful. These are so pretty. I've never had Webster Pages. Your life beautiful collection. That's so pretty. I know Tiffany always uses Webster's Pages. Ladies and gents. This. cute. Spring Market. Ooh, this is the one I've seen. I like this one. Trendsetter. I love that car. Yacht Club. Another Yacht Club. Ooh, this is nice. This is Vellum. This is so pretty. I like that one. Another Pre-Cut Die Cut. It's so pretty. I like these are stickers. Yeah, stickers. Oh, that's cool. Nature's Storybook. That's cute stickers. More vellum. Ooh, I like these vellum. These are so pretty. More vellum. Ooh, that is so pretty. I like this one. Trendsetter. They're all double-sided, of course, the 12x12, which I like. Ooh, let me look at the other side of it. Oh, yeah, they are. Cool. I forgot about that. I like the polka dots. Ooh. The lobsters. That's cute. Oh, that's cute. I like that side better. That's cute. Ladies and gents. The dog. Country Estate. Ooh, I like this side. Ooh, Christmas. This is for Christmas. That's pretty. These are pretty peppers. Christmas, that's a nice Christmas one. Leaps and Bounds. Oh, I like that one. Spring Market. Cute. So, this is all the papers. I really, really, really love this box. I need to get me another box whenever they come out on sale again. I love it. I'm so happy with it. Okay, that's it. Just thought I'd let y'all see.